More than 90 seconds into OT, deadlocked at two.
Matherson doesn't have a shot that he doesn't like.
He's got a really good shot, too.
He sure does.
Gustafson, touch pass. Sherry's in. Backhand. Ran out of real estate. As Talbot went to the snowplow, Kuznetsov works back behind the goal. Gustafson, going to take it back out to center. Sherry needs a breather. 2 minutes into the OT. On the go, Johansson racing in. Fires. He scores.
What a goal, baby!
Johansson makes Washington a winner.
Speed, did he ever rewind with the puck in a hurry? And you had to be deadly accurate to beat Talbot the way he was playing tonight. Great rewind. Half the guys around Mojo, everyone made sure they were hugging the Capitals netminder Kemper. Marcus Johansson, what a rewind. Look at him just turn it up. The Senators just backpedaling, no one can catch him. And that is a slight
man, the Caps just keep rolling.
Shot in stride. No goalie's going to stop that because it's so deceptive. Marcus wins it for the Caps here tonight in Ottawa.
As a member of the Capitals, Johansson with his third OT game winner. Into the open arms of his countryman there, Erik Gustafson. Beautiful shot off the front foot. Johansson unstoppable there by Talbot, who was marvelous in this game. Both he and Darcy Kemper were huge at times, and Washington wins in the extra session. Joe and Craig with you from here at Canadian Tire Center. We're about to cross over back home to Alexa and Alan. Alan, let's begin with you. When you diagnosed this game from cover to cover, but let's start with the third period in particular. What did you see from Washington that enabled them to battle back for the win?
Well, I think the biggest thing is they got in penalty trouble and they got the kills at the end when they needed them. And then they were able to take it to the Senators at the end of the period, about the last 5 minutes or so. And then once again in overtime, they found a way to get a faceoff and gain momentum right from the start. And then Marcus Johansson ices it.
Yeah, earlier this week on Monday, it was Orlov's overtime game winner. Tonight, it was Mojo. This team is rolling, and boys, it's a fun time to be a Capitals fan. So stay up with us. Post-game is coming up just after this. It was a record-setting night for Alex Ovechkin. Maybe not the record that you were thinking. We got the great eight mic'd up. Plus, it was the return of Darcy Kemper tonight. Did he make the best saves of the night, or was it TBR there late in the third period? We'll discuss. Plus, tomorrow, it's back at home.
Oh, the Jets are coming tomorrow in town tomorrow.
3-day holiday break. Is Alex Ovechkin score 801? We'll have that for you post-game.